This is how I structure a leg day. What are the things I care about the most? I care the most about my calves. So in the beginning, I absolutely destroy my calves. Then once I have a little less energy, the thing I care about secondly, most important to me, are my quads. Then lastly, we do hamstrings and then the glutes. Because you know, obviously your glutes are important, but I mean, look at me. You really think I'm sitting here working the dump truck all damn day?